Monday again, and this is Shireen's Makeover Mondays. I'm Shireen, I'm a fashion stylist by profession. Every Monday, I give people makeovers on the show. This Monday, we are going to meet Priyanka, who is a law student. She's never really worn prints so much. She's always been a monochrome, simple sort of a girl, maybe because of her profession. And we're going to make her wear prints. So before Priyanka comes, I want to quickly check her Instagram account. Priyanka seems to be a really pretty girl. I really like Priyanka's hair. She's got nice voluminous hair and cute smile, dimple bhi hai usko. She's really sweet. She looks like a sweet, simple, happy, chirpy girl. And nice. She seems to be pretty much fashionable already. Let's call this pretty girl. Priyanka.
Hi.
What's up? Welcome to Shireen's Makeover Mondays.
Basically, my profession wise, my dressing has to be really monochrome.
Right.
So it's like black and white.
Okay.
And a lot of formal wear and all.
Obviously.
That. So I don't get a chance to wear prints.
Okay.
So I've never worn prints, and that's why I've come here, because I really want to experiment.
That sounds very exciting. Priyanka, the first look I'm going to give you is this really nice ikat look. Because ikka, tie-dye and boho prints are really in fashion.
Yep.
So I would really want you to try this out. These are shorts.
Okay.
And you can just wear a simple white ganji with it. Because if you do too much prints, though, suddenly, you know, it might
maybe
just
like
be...
Over.
Yeah, for you. So, and I've got this cover-up for you also.
Okay.
So... Quick change, and then let's see how you look.
I'll see you.
Priyanka gayi change karne. Well, talk about prints. Prints really seem to be in fashion this season. Something I personally really enjoy wearing is a print-on-print look. Like this, where I'm wearing a head-to-toe print, where I'm wearing printed pants with a printed shirt. And you can even clash prints. You can wear like a different printed bottom over a different printed shirt. But make sure that the color family is the same. Or ekdam atpata bhi nahi lagna chahiye. Come on, come on. This is our first look of the day. I think she's really enjoying it because she just gave us a twirl. I would also like to give you this Rajasthani leather looking bag. Further add to the look. And maybe give you this silver necklace, because silver is really in fashion. Silver jewelry is really in fashion, especially tribal silver jewelry. So I think your look is complete. Show off the bag.
Nice.
Update the Priyanka ko look too. So for that, Priyanka, I'm going to give you something which is little, because now winter is coming, or sporty is really in. So let's try out this awesome printed sweatshirt with a cutesy pleated skirt, and let's see how it looks. Cool?
Yeah.
So Priyanka is going to change again. She hasn't experimented with prints before. So maine usko diya basically a simple pair of shorts, a plain ganji or a pullover. So layering is really in also this season. Ladies and gentlemen, Priyanka! This is Priyanka's second sporty look. I think she looks really kick-ass. Priyanka, what do you think about this look?
I really love it.
Okay.
I love
Would you wear this to sort of go out with friends? And
totally, I would love to.
And you, it's comfortable and it's something out of your comfort zone completely.
Yeah, it's print, a lot of print.
Yeah.
But I'm loving it.
So, for our third look, we're going to give Priyanka a very pretty dress, which is print, and uske saath a little coat. It's a waistcoat, and let's give you a belt. So Priyanka's gonna go change into this look and come. Ooh, nice. This is my favorite look. Personally, what do you think?
Yes.
I really like this. This is Priyanka's third look. She's wearing a really pretty printed dress. And I've belted it yahan pe thoda. And I've given her a little jacket on top also, which has some really interesting patchwork on it. Thoda Indian type feel hai usme. Wow. You look stunning in any way. Ab mujhe tum पोज ट्राई करके दिखाओ. कम ऑन, दैट्स माय फेवरेट पार्ट ऑफ द शो. ये मॉडल पोज, मॉडल पोज टाइम. Ooh, pouting. Pouting. I can tell that you've been taking a lot of selfies. Chalo, let's take a selfie. Nice. Pout. Like, I like the pout. Yeah, well, Priyanka has gone from looking nerdy and geeky to glamorous, chic, and really pretty, which is fun. If you guys want to make over, you can also write to us, AmeliaViewerMakeover. Bye, Priyanka.